What's in Bladehenge?
Bladehenge is the center of the human resistance movement.
Aha! Army headquarters, huh?
Well, right now the army is just Lars, his sister, and me.
What? Come on.
Lars is a great leader, truly inspirational. But we've had a few practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter, transportation. So many details to manage.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story. How about when we get to town, we have a big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire, and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from.
Ophelia, what demon have you allowed to follow you home this time? Oh, hello.
Don't mind Lita. She's Lars's little sister. A little high-strung.
Lars!
So let me get this straight. These performers, they don't even have to tune their own instruments?
Nah, that's our job. The roadies. The rock star's job is just to deliver the audience to the promised land of rock.
Fascinating.
Can we get back to the part where you are summoned here from another world?
Oh yeah, by this little guy here.
You were brought here by Ormagoddon, the eternal fire beast?
The cremator of the sky.
Destroyer of the ancient world.
Yeah, I accidentally got a little blood in its mouth and it totally went nuts on me.
There are those who speak of a day when Ormagoddon the fire beast shall bring a warrior into this world.
To destroy us, to deliver us.
There is some dispute about the translation, but having met you, I can tell that you are here to help us, to lead us.
To wage war against the demons, to liberate humanity.
Hell yeah! I mean, hold on a second. I don't know anything about waging war, but I'll tell you what I do know. I know from meeting you, Lars, that you are the true leader here, not me. What I know is how to put a crew together and how to keep it organized and how to take it on the road.
That, my friend, is exactly what we need.
But I'm sure you must be longing to return to your homeland.
All right. So where's your army, Lars?
We have none. General Lionwhite has taken away most of our young men to toil in his mines.
And he's taken our women to serve as slaves in his decadent pleasure tower.
Well, let's go get him back!
No, you are not to go near Lionwhite again. You were almost impaled last time.
Compromise. We'll get the dudes first, and then they can help us get the ladies.
But...
time to break the chains!
I'll show you the mines, but I think you'll find these chains very hard to break.
Can't wait to try that out.
Woo! How long do you think I should have my hand, bro?
So this is it. The crushing pit.
Hundreds of our strongest young men toiling their lives away, like their fathers and grandfathers before them. Given no tools, forced to break solid rock with nothing but their own thick skulls.
Well, come on, let's bust them out of there. Where's the gate?
There is no gate.
What?
They have nowhere to go. No idea how to function outside the pit. Society has no use for them, so they stay underground. I wish I could help them, but I mean, what do you do with a bunch of kids who don't know how to do anything but bang their heads all day long?
You start a revolution, Lars. Right now, it's time to sound the battle cry.
Have you been looking at my sword?
I need to get back to Bladehenge before Ophelia does something dangerous.
I'll meet you back there, with an army fit for a king.
Hey dudes, knock it off for a second.
You don't have to be slaves.
Go wash your hair.
You don't have to be slaves.
Go wash your hair.
Huh? What? What is that sound?
It's a devil screaming.
It's an angel singing.
It is the pounding of creation's hammer upon the anvil of time.
It's fucking awesome.
It's called heavy metal. And it's the real reason you should bang your heads, not for that guy.
Yeah! Screw this place.
Yeah, let's get out of here.
Metal!
Hey, hang on, guys. I know we're all struggling right now, but I'm telling you, this is all gonna pay off really soon.
Yeah, our manager says that if we just work hard and produce a high-quality product, that we'll be able to move up to cush guard jobs in the General's Pleasure Tower.
There's gonna be piles of chicks and booze and stuff.
We're with him.
Hey man, sorry, but
we got a sweet gig here, and we're not about to let you greasebags ruin it.
Guard!
Ryan!
Walk out!
I heard those guys over there say they're organizing a union.
We'll go sound the alarm!
Okay, dudes, don't worry. I have a plan.
Hey, did I say charge?
Man, I have wanted to do that forever.
That's for killing Charlie, you bastard.
Whoa. Hey, okay. See how much ass you dudes kick when you band together like that? That's awesome! Now with just a little bit of practice, I bet I can turn you dudes into a well-oiled machine of death. You into it?
Yeah.
Okay, first, when I do this, it means you gotta follow me, okay? Okay, let's try it. Follow me! That's what I'm talking about, okay? Now let's practice moving in formation.
I see seven deaths.
Oh, all right, yeah. Kill him. Lend yourself some destroy. Enjoy. Okay, now, opposite style. When I do this, it means don't follow me. Stay put, defend this hallowed ground, got it? Defend this pile of crap with your very lives. Okay, here we go. Stay here and look alert.
Honest, we're charging someone.
Really good, you guys. Now that means stay put for real. I'm gonna go walk over there and I don't want anybody to follow me. Okay, I'm gonna turn around now, and if I see anyone following me, I'm gonna be really disappointed. Yes! You guys pass. For now. But now we gotta huddle up for the big finale.
Come here!
You got your back.
Oh yeah. First kill that statue. Good.
It's been one for you. I'm still ahead.
Now this time we're gonna mix it up. I'll defend this area while you dudes go kick the shit out of that statue over there.
Yeah!
Let's do it!
Okay, so when I do this, you go completely nut shit on whatever I'm pointing at, okay? Get ready? Kill them all!
Dude, you kill it! Good job on that one. Lion White sucks.
Death to Lion White! I hate statues!
Well done. I'm proud of you boys. But to build an army big enough to take on the real Lion White, we're gonna need some more dudes. We gotta bust all your fellow headbangers out of these stupid mines. What do you say? Are you with me?
Yeah!
Metal!
Go get him!
Right. Right.
Kill the
bastard!
More! More! Nice work. Now let's go. No headbanger left behind.
With me!
to the far side.
All right, you guys take one of them.
Go get him.
Right. Fortify this location. Lay waste.
The big boss totally overdragged me.
Not our fault.
We always had a great relationship before all this.
Stay here and look alert.
You think you killed them all, don't you? Well, you forgot my favorites, my managers, the ones who keep all the other workers in line. The only two I know I can always count on. Fear and pain.
Gotta give Clementine a breather.
Looking at your clothes, sir, more than that.
What a fucking hell out of here!
So people know we're not messing around.
Ironhead.
I like it.
I don't get it.
So let's get back to Bladehenge and get this army started!
Iron Head!